playoffs. And that's Daybreak Sports, and as usual, some close shaves, but nothing like the close shave you're about to see Mary Alice give Harold. And Harold, by the way, good thing you came to your senses, buddy.
Thanks a lot, Ed.
All righty, thanks, Eddie. Well, this is a moment we've all been waiting for. We asked you guys at home what you thought about Harold's stash. Should it go or should it stay? And here are the final result tabulation. And we want to thank you all for calling in. Shave it 50 and the keep it 37. So shave it is. Woohoo! All righty, there we go. Oh, and gosh. Harold has agreed to submit to my shaky hands. Didn't I tell you this morning that my arthritis was bothering me a little bit?
Yeah, you know, I was wondering about that. I also wanted to tell you before you do this, any unpleasant thing that I've ever said to you, I want to apologize. Any unpleasant thing that I may say to you in the future, I'm going
money.
To apologize.
Okay, so let me ask you, you do have health insurance, don't you?
Yes,
okay,
money.
That's very good. Well, to soothe my nerves, we've asked some wonderful voices to join us this morning. This is the Pierce Arrow Quartet, and Jim McDonnell is the leader of the group. Why don't you quickly introduce everybody, and I'll get down.
On the far side is Dr. Gary McBride, Bob Brandel, Brett Heintzman, and myself.
All righty, thank you very much, and we'll put this sound back in here so we can hear your wonderful tones, and I'll get things ready. I have never done this before.
Woo-hoo!
On television, ladies and gentlemen.
I thought you said you gave Nate a shave once or twice.
Oh, that was the back of his neck. The mistakes don't show.
Here we go.
Ready?
Strolling along, singing a song, nothing can ever go wrong. Gee, but it's great after staying out late, walking my baby back home. Arm in arm over meadow and farm, walking my baby back home, we go along, harmonizing a song, or I'm reciting a poem.
Yeah, sure.
Walking my baby back.
Look at her hands. Any tips? Calm. Just be calm. Just whack.
Just down?
Yes, go down.
Are you ready?
Don't go up.
Here
it goes.
Started to pet, and that's when I get
out.
Ow. There's no blood. That's a good sign.
After
do this.
I kind of straighten my tie, she has to borrow my gold.
Wow, it's prickly.
One kiss, then I continue again.
Medic.
Walking my baby back home.
You only need one lip anyway, right?
When my sugar walks down the street, all the little birdies go tweet, tweet, tweet. And in the evening when the sun goes down, it's never dark when she's around. She's so affectionate, and I'll say this: when she kisses me, I sure stink it.
Wait, no high notes, no higher.
My sugar walks down the street, the little birdies go tweet, tweet, tweet. She's
shaking.
This lady. Park outside of her door till it's light. She says, if to kiss her, she'll cry. I dried her tears all through the night.
Oh, pretty well.
And to a barbecue stand. And for dinner we roll.
We gotta go now.
Coming up, all right. You're such a good sport, Harold.
Again, walking my baby. Sugar baby, walking my baby.
Ah, yes.
Back.
Hey!
Here's Sarah Quartet.
Walking my baby.
All righty, 6:51 on Daybreak. We'll be right back. Thanks for joining us.